sensational 30-plus point performance here tonight. Here comes Griffin putting up that 15-footer, which he seems to hit with regularity. Ball defended by Diaw, who just checks in. And Griffin puts it up and over Boris. Here comes Chris Paul. Griffin fighting for position with Diaw. Throws him aside. Looks for Jordan. And then he got it.
How about the patience by Griffin right here?
Knocked away by Jordan. Great defensive play by DeAndre Jordan. A couple blocks. Griffin the other way. This is what they fear, taking it himself down the court on that one-man transition. That was the thing that Popovich feared the most tonight. Griffin, 3 of 9. Knocks that one down. Ball to Griffin. And another two. And just like that, the Clippers are up by 6. Shot clock at 1.
I think that's Blake Griffin with the putback.
I think it was.
What a nice start to this third quarter for Blake.
He's got 14 reds. A wide open Blake Griffin, who is scoring at will. And Griffin has now put in 16. He is tied for Reddick's 16 for the Clips. Shot clock at 3. Blake. He's got 8, now 10. 10 points in the early stages in less than 6 minutes of this third quarter for Griffin. Griffin, first shot of the fourth, got it.
These are all warm-up shots.
Leonard is on Griffin. Great. 2 consecutive shots. Here comes Paul. Chased by Parker. Off to Griffin. Blake Griffin has got 6 in the quarter, 24 for the game. The Clippers have once again won on the defending champions' home floor and have extended the series to 7 games.